Today on the table, I've got myself a HP G6 with the model number 1319TU. So this is also a relatively old laptop, but this particular one has got a failed CPU fan. So in this video here, I will be tearing it down to replace that. While I'm there, I'm going to also put some new thermal paste on the copper cooler. Being that I'm already there, might as well do that. Not really going to cost the customer that much more, and I'm already there. So hopefully this will prolong the life of said laptop. So one replacement fan spins quite easily. I suspect the one that's in there is going to spin quite poorly. For this repair, you're really not going to need too many tools. Pretty much a standard Phillips head screwdriver and potentially some tweezers and also a relatively small Phillips head screwdriver as well. So if you've ever removed a Phillips head screw on, say, a mobile phone, then one of those would work well for what we need it for. Which there's two tiny screws holding the CPU fan into the copper cooler. So once you're, that's the necessity for that screwdriver. The one that I'm using here is definitely too big. Now we'll do it slightly different today. I'm not going to narrate the whole thing just due to the age of it. I'm not sure how helpful this will be for you guys out there on the internet. So from here on out, it's just going to be a silent video. And any questions, let me know. But hopefully this full teardown and reassembly will help you. Catch you later.